EPA proposes new standards for most dangerous type of air pollution. Southern California has long struggled to meet federal air pollution standards. Now, the EPA wants to impose even higher requirements for particulate.